fire in the skies over northern Arizona this morning as a meteor burned up or blew up over Flagstaff. William Pitts has a reaction from astronomers around the state.
Kids take turns looking through the Gilbert Rotary Telescope, hoping to see something out of this world.
Meteors, they make craters.
The amateur astronomers who run it wish they'd been looking north Saturday morning.
Well, everybody who's in this hobby wishes that.
At around 10 a.m., a fireball over Flagstaff. The National Weather Service caught the smoke trail on its webcam.
Essentially like the end of a flare gun, but going like downward as opposed to upward.
Eric Fernandez watched it from a running trail.
It literally looked like there was just fire, like just randomly in the sky.
The American Meteor Society had 10 eyewitness reports. They tracked them all, plotted them, and found the meteor probably came over the Navajo Reservation right at Flagstaff and in broad daylight.
They're usually pretty interesting because it means the rock had to be big enough to outshine the sun.
There were no reports of any explosions or any pieces of the meteorite hitting the ground.
Probably burned itself out. And in a fireball at the very end of its life.
Leaving these amateur astronomers still looking to the skies. In Gilbert, William Pitts, 12 News.